I mean, we have to be honest. Even the salaries. We were, in 2015, our salaries in Bauchi was 2.5 billion naira. But now it's 5.7 billion.
Take Bauchi State, for example. My salary bill is 5.1 billion between the local governments and the states.
Because of what happened, all along, our salaries have been increasing. Somehow increasing. We are paying about 7 billion in Bauchi State without corresponding increase in employment and the